3 portrait mode vlog. What is this? What is this right here? What's going on? Oh my goodness, my hair is a mess. Anyway, I'm still in bed. And clearly don't have my makeup on. I have to get up now, get ready to check out of the hotel. And I think I'm gonna head to Dunkin' Donuts for something to eat and some coffee. And then maybe hit the Salvation Army while I'm up here. There's like a million of them. And the ones in Connecticut that I've been to suck. So we'll see. And maybe meet some friends. I don't know. We'll see. Slept better last night. Woke up a lot, but I think that was just because of the bed. But I was so overtired that I just, like, I put everything away that I needed to or whatever last night. And I was like, I'm just going to lay in that bed and pray I fall asleep. And I did. So, feeling better about that. Kind of have a coffee scratchy thing in my throat. Hope it's not sick. Hope it's not sick. Hope it's just from lack of sleep and lack of hydration and not sick. Okay. All right. Red roof. It's been fun. It's been real. It's been fun real. And now I'm peacing out. Okay, well now it's not gonna do it, but I'm at Dunkin' Donuts, and the wind is super crazy outside. And like 2 seconds ago, the sign was just like blowing like crazy, but since I hit record, the wind decided it wasn't a thing anymore, so never mind. But it is, and the temperature, I think it says 51, and the wind is crazy, so it feels a lot colder. Even though you couldn't tell it by looking at this sign, thanks a lot, Dunkin' Donuts. My priest friend is in the window of their house twirling a lightsaber because he wants me to come in and he wants me to see how cool of a lightsaber they got. So nerdy. A priest with a lightsaber. Icons. But also lightsaber.
I can cut faces.
You cannot. Look at how cool this is. Look at it. Look at it.
Rebecca made these years ago. I'm going to church at like 5:30, but then I'm done by 6:30. So I'm not exactly sure if she's leaving because she's being unresponsive. She just said whatever I kicked her out of the house.
No, I... It is 1:36 a.m. right now. I'm clearly still on the road. I was at my priest friend, Father Matt, and his wife Rebecca's house for hours and hours and hours, which I had dinner there and just needed a lot of talk. And however, I'm extremely tired now. So I was supposed to be home around 3 a.m., but now it's going to be more like 3:30 because I stopped at this rest stop.
And I stupidly was like, maybe if I get some food, I'll be less tired. I'm really tired, and I don't want to have to pull over and sleep because my husband is pissed as a heck and has work in the morning, and I'm already super late. But anyway, but then I was like, let me get french fries, and then they're like, okay, we'll make them because it's super dead here, and there's like no one here. And they gave me like, look at this, maybe like an overabundance of napkins. And I asked them if they had any pies because I was like, oh, it's really sweet. But then he was like, we have a cookie, and I was like, okay, and then he gave me this cookie, and I'm pretty sure it's been sitting there at the rest stop, McDonald's thing for like all day and night. Also, it was almost 4 hours for a McChicken. That was before I added cheese. That's not normal. I told myself the last time or forever on trips never to stop and get fast food from the rest stop fast food places because they're crazy expensive. And yet, both on the way down and the way back, I've stopped and gotten food to McDonald's at the station, and it's been crazy expensive. And I will have learned my lesson, but there's nowhere else open right now. And I had to like try to get something to keep me focused, so.
Yeah, it's a long day, but it was a good trip, and a lot of good conversation was had, and a lot of things that needed to be discussed were discussed, and a lot of encouragement was given to me, which I'm blessed for and thankful for. And I look like a hot mess right now. I look actually even better right now in this camera than I do in real life. I look like I've been up too long and my makeup is crap and I'm tired. So I'm gonna end this here. I don't think there'll be anything else to film, but if there is, I'll add it in. And if not, I hope you're having a good day or a good night or a good whatever. And I'll see you next time. Bye. Oh my goodness, I'm tired, but I made it safe. Thank the Lord.